Hello everyone, in this video I am going to explain thermal power station. This thermal power stations, components of thermal power stations and their working. An equipment required for this thermal power station with their functions one by one. Okay, so let's start. What is thermal power station? A thermal power plants or station converts the heat energy of coal into electrical energy. In thermal power station, coal is used as a fuel. Coal is burned in boiler, which converts water into steam. In thermal power station, two storage required. One is coal and second water storage. The expansion of steam in turbine produce mechanical power which drives the alternator coupled to the turbine. Before explaining working, let's see what equipments required for thermal power plant. First one is this coal hopper. First, coal is transported from coal mines to the power plants and feed into coal hopper. Next is pulverizer, to pulverize coal in pulverizer. Boiler is required to boil water with the help of burnt coal. This is water storage. Two storage required, one is water, second coal. Feed water pump, ash hopper to remove ash. Coal is burnt in boiler. And next here is turbines blades attach in turbines. Steam produce in boiler due to coal and water. Condenser here, precipitator and chimney. A chimney structures for ventilating hot flue gases from a boiler. This one is condenser to condense water, and cooling tower to cool water. And this one is alternator and electricity, RYB. Here A. Now, working of this thermal power station. First, coal is fed into coal hopper. Then pulverizer pulverizes the coal. Water is stored into water storage. Two storage required, one is coal and second one is water. Then the water is taken into the boiler from water storage. This one is boiler, and boiler is heated with the help of coal. The increases in temperature helps in the transformation of water into steam. The steam generator in the boiler is sent through a steam turbine. The turbine has blades that rotates when high velocity steam flows across them. This rotation of turbine blades is used to generate electricity. A generator is connected to the steam turbine. When the turbine turns, electricity is generated and given as output by the generator, which is then supplied to the consumer through the voltage power lines. Here, ash removed from bottom of boilers in ash hopper. This one is cooling tower. Let's see one by one this all components or equipments. First is this coal hopper. The function of this coal hopper is automatic feeding of coal to the boiler furnace. Next is this pulverizers. In modern thermal power plants, coal is pulverized. That is, ground dust like size and carried to the furnace is steam of hot air. Here, air. Pulverizing is a means of exposing a large surface area to the action of oxygen. Pulverizing process consists three stages. Classifies, first one is feeding from here, second is drying coal, and next is grinding. We know that from when first coal is transported from coal mines to the power plant, that time size of coal is not uniform. Next, when is we feed into hopper, then size of this coal is 20 mm near about. And after this pulverizing, after grinding for in pulverizer, the size becomes reduced for next purpose. Okay. Next one is this boiler, which is very important. The function of boiler is to generate steam at desired pressure and temperature by transferring heat produced by burning of fuel. Here we use coal as a fuel. In furnace to change water into steam. Okay, Next is this turbine. In thermal power plants, turbines are used to increase efficiency. Condenser, this one. The surface condenser is a shell and tube heat exchanger where cooling water flows through tubes and exhaust steam fed into the shells around the tubes. As a result, steam condenses outside the tube. Next is cooling tower and ponds. Most plants are used cooling system where warm water coming from condenser is cooled and reused. We can reuse here. Feed water heater. This one. Feed water heating improves overall plant efficiency and thermal stresses due to cold water entering the boiler's drum are avoided. Here chimney. Due to heat produced here, the exhaust air can remove from this chimney. It used as a ventilation purpose. Thermal power stations shortcut two storage first requires. One is coal storage, second is water storage. Coal used as a fuel and water is converted to steam with the help of this coal. After burning this coal, this wastage removed from this hopper known as ash, because after burning coal, what ash, right? Next is with the help of this steam, turbines get rotated and electricity produced. This water can remove from this steam is removed in this condenser. This hot, and with the help of cooling tower, we cool it, and then we reuse this water again for, and this cycle goes on.